Hey everybody, what's going on? Today, I'm photopisan about 1989 Toyota Kijang Super. And it's going to be full. In the photography of the Kijang Super, I will stop show the engine and show you a bunch of features of interior and exterior. And so, without further ado, let's go inside. Lot one. Brown interior with cloth seats. Full manual driver seat, reclining and sliding. Two-spoke design wheel with no power steering. The horn does not working. 5-speed manual transmission. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, and reverse. Handbrake to release, push it, and to engage, just pull it. So let's turn on the headlights, close the hazard. Manual windows. So, let's check out the exterior, shall we? It comes with the 13-inch with 175/70R13 with Gajah Tunggal tires. So, let's open the hood. It comes with the 1.5 liter with 5K engine. And the car has rear wheel drive.
So, let's see how she's on. Nice. Astray USB port. It is aftermarket. Air conditioning control. Fan speed and temperature. Wiper stalk and light indicator stalk. So let's check out the back seat. Face-to-face third row seats. Sliding windows. Touch pockets on both sides. Center armrest. Full manual passenger seat as well, reclining and sliding. Glove compartment.
already. And let's turn off this vehicle. Well guys, hope you enjoy the pool in the Toyota of the 1989 Toyota Kijang Super, and take care everybody.